class, these test scores are disgraceful. I mean, look at this, a 71, a 52, a 69. That one's mine. Shut the fuck up, Brittany, goddammit. Stuff is important, okay? You need to start taking this more seriously. This is your future.
Mr. Clark, we're really, really sorry, but the material's really, really hard.
Yeah, and there's like so much in it, we can't remember anything.
I know. That's why we're here for this review class, okay? Because I will not let you fail. Not on my watch. I care too much, damn it. This is your future.
No, you said that already. All right.
So we're going to take this material from the very beginning, okay? So, Ned Stark. He's the Lord of Winterfell, Warden of the North. He becomes Hand of the King.
Mr. Clark is the ass of the king.
Or the hand.
Hey, pay attention. Listen, when people are standing there talking about Game of Thrones, do you want to be the only one who doesn't know what's going on like some kind of freak? No, you don't, so I'm paying the fuck attention. Ned Stark, Hand of the King, is actually best friends with the king.
Oh, King Jeffrey. No, Joffrey. That was his dad.
No, Joffrey's dad is his uncle. Come on, people!
Yeah, that doesn't even make sense! Mr. Clark, I just don't get why we have to learn this. It's not like we're going to use it in real life or anything.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
You think you're not going to use this in real life?
I don't think so.
Let me throw a real life scenario at you, okay?
Okay.
You're on a job interview.
Yeah.
And your potential employer says, hey there, Megan. Do you remember in season 4, episode 2, when Sansa Stark escaped Joffrey's wedding with the help of somebody who helped her escape in season 2, episode 1? I won't state no name!
No, no!
It was Santantos! And then you don't get the job, and next thing you know, you're getting hand jobs on the street for crack.
Why?
My God.
The exact same thing happens when Uncle Steve. He's dead now.
Shelly, what are you reading there?
Oh, it's To Kill a Mockingbird.
To Kill a Mockingbird. You know what you should be reading? To Kill a White Walker. Because they're coming for us, man.
Mr. Clark, and question.
Where do the hobbits live?
I know this one. Hogwarts. Hogwarts, because there's a hobbit that teaches there. So okay. No, you know what? Honestly, this like isn't fair. I'm not even allowed to watch Game of Thrones. I have to like put pieces together through like Facebook statuses and sleepovers.
You want to talk to me about fair? Okay. Is it fair when Jon Snow became the most hated man in Castle Black simply because he wanted to save the lives of innocent wildlings? That's how fair you, Shelly?
Yeah.
My God, Megan, I believe you have a presentation for us today on the differences between the books and the show.
Yeah, I have that. She's not right. She doesn't have that. You know nothing, dumb hoe.
Kids, I brought in a guest speaker today. She might help you understand this material a little more. Please give your undivided attention to a Dr. Shelley Smith.
Thank you, Mr. Clark.
M'lady.
Hi, everyone. I am a tenured professor at the University of Southern California.
Oh my god, I love that school. I want to go to that school. What kind of pharmacy programs do you have? I was thinking I would do that and then minor in psychology.
Oh, well, I'm so glad you asked. I wrote lots of reading material on our different majors and...
Hey! What the hell are you doing?
I'm giving the students a presentation on all the available programs at UCLA.
Oh, so you have a Game of Thrones program there?
Well, we have political science and fencing. Ooh, that's fun.
Are you going to teach these kids about the Game of Thrones or not?
Why would we?
Because that's what we're here to learn about.
Why?
Teacher says that if you learn about Game of Thrones, that then you won't have to give hand jobs for crap. And then you can get high-paying jobs and be a well-rounded person.
It will also prepare us for winter, which is coming. and the inevitable war with the Army of the Dead.
That's exactly right.
Oh, I have a serious question.
Yes, please.
Okay, can you help me out? I cannot figure out this little sneaky son of a bitch, Chicken Finger.
Little Finger?
This little sneaky son of a bitch, Little Finger, and like my midterm is on it and I don't know what to do. I just need some help. I just really need some help. Help me.
I'm sorry, guys. I've actually never seen an episode of Game of Thrones, so... I said I've never seen it. Does that make me some kind of weirdo?
Of course that makes you some kind of weirdo. You don't like pizza either? You've never had sex? It's the best show on TV. Ben and Lee be destroyed. But fucking be gone. Be gone.
Lord of the Rings is back.
Oh, you witch. Oh. You know what, guys? I'm at my wit's end here, okay? I'm trying to help you. I mean, you guys asked me here for this review class. I mean, it's just us alone in this big building with nobody to hear our screams of learning. Wait a minute.